you are today. But the president of the West Virginia FLCO, and I stand here to tell you now,
they're going to bankrupt this country. That's right.
It's already bankrupt.
Constituency doesn't want it.
Killing more babies.
They're going to bankrupt this country. You're already doing it.
Dad had insurance as a sheet metal worker because it was negotiated in a union contract.
You people don't know what you're talking about. I swear. Oops. That was a bad word.
Are you allowed to ask?
Well, you want to walk up there and see if they'll let us talk?
If they would lift some of the restrictions on these companies, let them compete.
Yes, I